Hello, everyone! Immediate family are our closest relatives by birth, meaning only our parents, brothers, sisters, and children. After the accident, only members of her immediate family were allowed to see her. His other relatives are staying in England, and he is only bringing his immediate family to Canada. Your immediate family includes your brothers and sisters. Now, write a sentence using immediate family in the comment section below and improve your English.